looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad. Bicho set the wolves loose on everyone. What a way to go. Coño. This place is a fucking war zone. Military brought some shit to sell to Bembe. Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out. Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to... get himself killed!
Anything happened to him?
Support.
Okay, careful, Danny. Situation. Shit.
Manda, venga esto.
God, thank you. Listen, it wasn't us. It was Enrique.
Oh God, don't kill me.
Easy. Just tell me, a crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah, came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
Si, and then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear, please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Pichu will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. Going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support. That's not cool. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Bicho's truck. Bicho? Bicho! Bicho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest, a parasite. Yes, you take and give nothing back.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, hang on. You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man.
Tough little chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.